And ladies and gentlemen, Robert Haworth and Rachel Sayanovich.